Takes a contrarian view. He sees the internet as an instrumentality used by repressive regimes to crack down on dissidents. So, what is this internet? Is it a techno-utopia? Or is it a digital dictatorship?
Welcome to the future!